Hello student, welcome to your chemistry. Today I will discuss 24th January morning shift question and solution paper of JEE Main 2023. I will discuss only physical chemistry which had been come on 24th January morning shift exam. Now watch the whiteboard. Question 1. It is observed that characteristic X-ray spectra of element show regularity when frequency to the power n, that is mu to the power n, of X-ray emitted is plotted against atomic number Z. Following graph is obtained. The value of n is option A, option B, option C, option D. Answer. Option C is correct answer. According to Henry Moseley, root mu equals to A into Z minus B. So option C is correct answer. Question 2. Statement 1. For colloidal particles, the value of colligative property are of small order as compared to the value shown by true solution at same concentration. Statement 2. For colloidal particles, the potential difference between the fixed layer and the diffused layer of same charges is called electrokinetic potential or zeta potential. In light of the above statement, choose the correct answer from the option given below. Option A. Option B. Option C. Option D. Answer. Official answer is A and C is the correct answer. Both statement 1 and statement 2 are true. Question 3. Given below are two statements. Statement 1. Noradrenaline is a neurotransmitter. Statement 2. Low level of noradrenaline is not the cause of depression in human. In the light of the above statement, choose the correct answer from the option given below. Option A. Option B. Option C. Option D. Answer. Option A is correct answer. Statement 1 is a correct but statement 2 is incorrect. Question 4. In the depression on freezing point experiment A, vapor pressure of the solution is less than that of pure solvent. B, vapor pressure of the solution is more than that of pure solvent. C, only solute molecules solidify at the freezing point. D, only solvent molecules solidify at the freezing point. Option A. Option B. Option C. And option D. Answer. Option A is correct answer. Vapor pressure of the solvent is greater than that of vapor pressure of solution. only solvent freezes. So option A is correct answer. Question 5. The dissociation constant of acetic acid is x into 10 to the power minus 5 when 25 ml of 0.2 molar CH3COONa solution is mixed with 25 ml of 0.02 molar CH3COOH solution. The pH of the resultant solution is found to be equal to 5. The value of x is dash. Answer is 10. Buffer solution of CH3COOH and CH3COONa. According to Henderson equation, pH equals to pK plus log 0.2 by 0.002. So putting the all value, so Ka equals to 10 to the power minus 4, that is 10 into 10 to the power minus 5. So answer is 10. Question 6. 5 gram of NaOH was dissolved in deionized water to prepare a 450 ml stock solution. What volume in ml of this solution would be required to prepare 500 ml of 0.01 molar solution? Answer is 180. We know that the molarity of NaOH equals to W2 by M2 into 1000 by V. Putting the value, according to the equation, M1 V1 equals to M2 V2, and putting the all value, and V1 equals to 180 ml. So answer is 180. Question 7. If wavelength of the first line of Paschen series of hydrogen atom is 720 nanometer, then wavelength of the second line of this series is dash nanometer. Answer is 492. For Paschen series, N1 equals to 3, N2 equals to 4, 5, 6, ... According to Rydberg equation, 1 by lambda equals to RH into Z square into 1 by N1 square minus 1 by N2 square. For first line, N1 equals to 3, N2 equals to 4. Putting the value, for second line N1 equals to 3, N2 equals to 5, putting the value and divide the two equation and given lambda equals to 492 nanometer. So answer is 492 nanometer. Question 8. The number of correct statement from the following is dash. A. Larger the activation energy, smaller is the value of rate constant. B. The higher is the activation energy, smaller is the value of temperature coefficient. C. At lower temperatures, increase in temperature cause more changes in the value of K than at higher temperature. D. A plot of ln K versus 1 by T is a straight line with slope equal to minus EA by R. Answer is 3. A. According to Arrhenius equation, K equals to A into e to the power minus EA by RT. As EA, that is activation energy, increases, rate constant decreases. B. Ln K equals to ln A minus EA by RT, 1 by K into dK by dt, that is the temperature coefficient, equals to EA by RT. Activation energy increases, temperature coefficient also increases. C. This is the graph. Option C is wrong. K may be greater or lesser depend on temperature. D. Ln K equals to ln A minus EA by RT, slope of ln K versus 1 by T is minus EA by RT. So A, B and D statement are correct and C statement is wrong. So answer is 3. Question 9. At 298 Kelvin, a 1 liter solution containing 10 mmol of Cr2O7 negative and 100 mmol of Cr3 positive show a pH 3. Given this, the potential for the half cell reaction is x into 10 to the power minus 3 volt. The value of x is dash. Answer is 917. This is the equation. According to NaOH equation, E cell equals to E0 cell minus 0.059 by n log Cr3 positive to the power square Cr2O72 negative H plus to the power 14. Putting the all value, and calculate so E cell equals to 917 into 10 to the power minus 3, so X equals to 917. Question 10. When Fe0.930O is heated with in presence of oxygen, it converted to Fe2O3. The number of correct statements from the following is dash. A. The equivalent weight of Fe0.930O is molecular weight by 0.79. B. The number of moles of Fe2 positive and Fe3 positive in mole in Fe 0.930O is 0.79 and 0.14 respectively. C. Fe0.930O is metal deficient with lattice comparison of cubic cloth packing arrangement of O2 negative ions. D. The percentage of composition Fe2 positive and Fe3 positive in Fe0.930O is 85% and 15% respectively. Answer is 4. Here all options are correct. A. Fe0.930O gives Fe2O3. NF equals to 0.79. So equivalent weight equals to molecular weight by 0.79. B. Fe0.930O, Fe2 positive X, Fe3 positive 0.93 minus XO and given equation. So X equals to 0.79, so Fe2 positive equals to 0.79, Fe3 positive equals to 0.14. C. Fe0.930O is metal deficient compound. D. Percentage of Fe2 positive equals to 85%, percentage of Fe3 positive equals to 15%. So all options are correct, so answer is 4. Question 11. For independent process at 300 Kelvin, the number of non-spontaneous processes from the following is dash. Answer is 2. According to equation, del G equals to del H minus T del S. So A equals to negative, B equals to negative, C equals to positive, D equals to also positive. For C and D are non-continuous because del G equals to positive and del G equals to negative for spontaneous process. So option C and D are correct. So answer is 2. Question 12. Uracil is a base present in RNA with the following structure. percentage of nitrogen in Uracil is dash. Given molar mass. Answer is 25. Molecular weight of C4N2H4O2 equals to 112, that is Uracil. So percentage of nitrogen is 25%. It is so simple question. So answer is 25. I think you are clear all the points and understood every topics. I hope you seems to like my video. If are not clear any topics, then message me. I will reply you. If are you want to, I will discuss your suggested topics. Then suggest which topics will I discuss for you in next video. Message me, I will discuss for you. So stay with your chemistry lab. Thank you everyone.